what you think about that? The letter C goes cut, cut. A and T go at. If you put them together, you spell the word cat. The letter D goes dot, dot. O and G goes up. If you put them together, then you spell the word dog. D-O-G spells dog. C-A-T spells cat. Now you're spelling some words. What you think about that? Now it's time to tell me. What words do you